How was school today, kids?
Okay.
Google presents Internet Awesome Parents, setting digital ground rules. Digital devices have become a large part of our lives. As parents, it's natural to worry about how much time our kids spend online. Here are some tips to help you manage that. First and foremost, families should always make decisions together. When you include your kids in deciding how to spend their digital time and how long for, it feels less like a rule and more like a schedule. Next, guide your kids to good digital habits. With the Family Link app, you can view their online activities. It also comes with location tracking and app management features to help your family create healthy digital habits, so make the most of it. Finally, monitor your kids' screen time.
I know you love playing your favorite game, but can we agree on when you can play it and for how long?
You can then set time limits or bedtime and even remotely lock the devices if the need arises. Lastly, adults in the family should set a positive example by adhering to the same rules.
Dad, it's family time.
Oops, you're right.
Catch all 6 videos on Internet Awesome Parents for a little help with digital parenting.